I'm Bill Payer, and this is Newsflash. In tonight's headlines, sweaty climber takes a shower. American paraglider Hugh Geron bumps into Robin Banks. English biker drives locals up the wall. A damp kayaker enters a place where the sun doesn't shine. And in our final item, will he make it? The ace of base makes chase in a race to the base to save face.
Hi there, guys. Thanks very much for that, Bill. Well, here we are at the Powerade Games 2006, and we're trying something that we call rock climbing. Well, that didn't work out exactly as planned.
Yeah, buddy.
I think we better leave one to the professionals.
Little Swiss miss here. Rainbow.
Paraglider, Big Aaron.
That's right, Kelly, that's right.
Okay, sorry about that.
Oh, well, I think we should get our footage on dry ground from now on. We're in the forest and we're waiting the imminent arrival of world famous mountain biker, Dirt Diggler.
We apologise for that technical difficulty and we'll be back to you after a short commercial break.
And we're back! Well, the ground sports and the air sports didn't seem to go too well, so what we're going to do now is we're going to hang out with Long Drop Silver, the kayaker. We're going to go into a place where the sun never shines.
So, are you ready then, sir?
Yes, I'm ready!
Thank you for joining us tonight on Newsflash. Remember, safety is no accident.